Definitely a good one. And both of these young men have definitely fought in a fight night in the Sheehy Palmer before. They definitely fought here in support of the veterans before. So, without further ado, fighting with Team Khan out of Max Fitness in Troy, New York, his name, Freddie Bohan. Considering he's fighting with the home team, obviously the crowd wasn't loud enough for him. You gotta bring him out of that dressing room. Once again, fighting the Team Khan out of Troy, New York, Max Fitness. His name is Freddie Bohan. Without further ado, this young man traveled all the way from Connecticut, fighting with Thornton MMA. His name is Jose the Lionheart Garcia. This fight will be officiated by Ryan the Flash Thompson. But once again, put your hands together for Jose the Lionheart Garcia!
I apologize to you.
The official has called it. The official has called it. If the fighters can please return to their quarters and talk to their coaches and get stripped down. Put your hands together for Freddie Melage and Jose Garcia out here battling for you. Both of these young men doing work and beating on one another. So, the official called it in the round. Fighting out of Team Con in Troy, New York, the winner by technical knockout, Freddie Melage. And again, folks, that's what it's all about. These young men out here competing with one another, but it's all about sportsmanship and all about the sport.